What's up, guys? Just want to give you all a little update here on what's going on with the car. I don't think I've been this excited at all during my ownership period of this Mercedes. I've had it since last October. I've done quite a lot to it, as you guys know. But yesterday was the biggest part, I think. The carbon fiber interior was a pretty big procedure here. But I'm going to show you a little invoice that I went over and personally met the guys over at WiseTech Engineering and toured the factory, sat down with Steve, the owner. We went over a game plan for the car, and, well, let me show you. You might have seen some reviews and, the press releases and seen a lot of chatter on the forums about their 3.0-liter supercharger kit, which is the most powerful. They're the guys who make the world's quickest and fastest Mercedes. So here's my invoice here. You can see it's billed to me. I'm not going to let you see my address, but this is what I ended up getting. Can you read that? WiseTech M113K supercharger system with 74mm, 3-liter twin screw, 1,000 horsepower liquid air intercooler core, T6 hardened lower manifold, intake elbow, throttle body inlet, 8 rib tensioner system, and the supercharger reflash. So there it is. Yeah. This car is going to have about 700 horsepower when it's all said and done. He showed me they have all the different size pulleys, and basically we're going to do some dyno tuning. He said about 610, 620 horsepower at the wheels is where the stock motor's limits are. They showed me their custom pistons and said, you know, if I ever get to the point where I want to go 650, 700 wheel horsepower, we can tear down the motor and put in the pistons. I had to sign a non-disclosure agreement because I'm working with them on a secret project. So you guys will be seeing my work in the next couple months when I'm done with it. But let's just say my skills as a visual artist, compositor, motion graphics expert, they come in handy a lot of times. Joe Kincaid with Kincaid Performance, the Killer Chiller, was able to utilize those skills of mine, and I was able to get the Killer Chiller system installed on the car, do a lot of testing and tuning work for him to provide a lot of feedback on the M113K platform, optimizing everything. And Steve at WiseTech Engineering said, you know, that is the ultimate combination. The 3-liter, highly efficient supercharger system they have. By the way, he loved my custom air intake system. He said, you know, that is absolutely the way to go. So I was always right on about that. Fucking idiots on the internet don't understand anything. But from an engineering standpoint, that's the correct air intake. So, we're going to be getting that system going soon. Combined with the Killer Chiller is going to be just unbelievable. The most powerful 3-liter supercharger plus the chemical intercooler system. And I also have a new expansion block valve coming that Joe Kincaid is sending me to test out. It's a temperature sensing unit instead of a manually adjustable orifice. So it's going to basically continuously optimize the Killer Chiller, the amount of refrigerant going through it. So that's a whole nother thing. I'm going to be getting that going. Waiting for DCT Motorsports. The next month and a half, I'll get that awesome carbon fiber and Alcantara suede wheel that I designed, the steering wheel. And I'm also putting a new set of rims on the car. So that's going to be pretty cool. So the end of summer and the beginning of fall, we're going to see a lot of exciting changes. I'm going to be doing some dyno tuning, getting some numbers, and then, of course, performance testing as well. As it is right now, I'm getting 0 to 60 times in under 4 seconds. My best recorded one to date is 3.8, so it's already extremely fucking fast. But if I can get traction, I'm going to be getting some straight-up drag tires. I mean, I got the drag radials on there right now, but they're only 275 sections, so I'm going to change the offset of the wheels and maybe step down from 20s to 19-inch or possibly even 18-inch so I get a better selection of tires. But I'm going to go probably with a 285 or 295 section tire so I can get a little more rubber down on the road and really boost the acceleration here. So I just want to say thanks for all my viewers who, I can't believe it, I got I just looked. I have over 1 million views and over 1,000 subscribers now. So that's awesome. I really appreciate all the positive comments, feedback, messages, everything that everyone's been sending me. You know, this has always been my hobby, working on cars and bikes and everything. And it's been a real fun adventure with this AMG. So next few days, I'm going to be dropping that off at the shop probably. WiseTech Engineering is going to do the installation, and I am going to film it, so I can tell you that much. But I'm just going to be picking up a Yamaha VMAX to have some fun with, get around. Ducati is a real fun bike, and the Yamaha, but they're, you know, they're super bikes, so they're not very comfortable. So I'm going to be doing that, and obviously I'm going to be modifying that as well to my personal liking. So we'll see that as well on the YouTube channel coming up real soon, but stay tuned. This is going to be one of the only CL55s in the world with the WiseTech Engineering 3-liter supercharger kit, and probably the only one with the WiseTech 3-liter and the Killer Chiller. So you guys are going to see some unbelievable car porn coming up real soon. You saw the invoice. It's going, so I'm just waiting for those guys. Got a few things to work out with the contract I have with them. And man, what a great group of guys. They're really passionate. They make everything in-house pretty much. They have CNC mills. They design all the parts on computers, and then they manufacture them themselves. So this is an amazing operation. I saw their 1,000 horsepower car. Fucking unbelievable. Unbelievable. So definitely check out WiseTech Engineering. And stay tuned on the Iden Video YouTube channel for more updates. Next couple months are going to be pretty intense. Hopefully I can get in there and get some video updates sooner rather than later, but be patient and you will be seeing one of the coolest, most custom, and definitely fastest AMG 55K cars in the world coming up real soon. Thanks a lot, guys.